Wenceslaus I, known as Saint Wenceslaus, Duke of Bohemia 925-929 or 935, son of Radislaus and Drahomira, has a Christian ruler image, patron of the Czech state. His grandma Ludmila, also very Christian, is trying whole duchy together, builds rotunda of St. Vitus in Prague, clashes inside the duchy, tries to be independent duchy, East Franks under Henry the Fowler attack Bohemia, pays tribute, Hungarians, Slavs to north, assassinated by brother Boleslaus in a meeting with him in Stara Boleslav.